Every so often, procurement professionals discover that a necessary component isn't available. Whether it's because of unforeseen supply chain interruptions or evolving designs, navigating this can be tricky. But fear not, we're here to guide you through. First, determine whether you're looking for an alternative, equivalent, or drop-in replacement. Alternative components might not match the original in every detail, but can still do the job required. Equivalent components have similar specifications to the original and might just come in a different package. Drop-in replacements are almost identical to the original and can easily replace it without changes. Some special components might need tweaks. Now, some tips for sourcing alternative components. Consult your distributor. Before diving deep into your search, contact your primary distributor. Mauser, for instance, has an extensive library of components, and their technical support can help pinpoint the right fit. Use search tools. Harness the power of distributor search tools. Mauser's services and tools offer a plethora of resources from design aids to automated ordering. Their help center can be especially handy for quick support. Look within. Begin by exploring alternatives within the same product family. It's often easier to find a substitute from the same manufacturer. Ensure long-term availability. Ensure that your newfound part isn't just a short-term fix. Consider its availability for future needs. Test before implementing. Once you identify a potential replacement, it's crucial to test it. This step, while time-consuming, can save massive setbacks later. If you hit a dead end, there's always the possibility of redesigning. Can your team enhance the existing design or introduce a new one? For those in procurement, working closely with the design team is pivotal. Here's a checklist for smooth sailing. Life cycle. Is the part nearing obsolescence? Relevance. Is it apt for your design? Future findability. Can you easily source it again in a few years? Cost. How does it influence your overall budget? Source verification. Ensure you're obtaining it from an authorized vendor. Lead time. How soon can you get it? Solution fit. Does it address the core issue? Finally, consider any legal or regulatory implications when opting for alternative parts, and always find out if your selections meet quality standards and regulations. In the world of component sourcing, challenges are a given. But with strong communication between purchasing and engineering and keeping a finger on the pulse of market trends, you're empowered to navigate any obstacle with confidence. Learn more at mauser.com.